Hello friends, welcome on this video. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and today I'm going to show you how to create a local account on your computer, okay? If you don't want to sign in with Microsoft account and you wanted to create local account on your Windows 11, now I'm going to show you how to do it, okay? I'm here on a first setup. If you see this laptop, I have a Dell computer here. You wanted to set up new computer, just click next here. I'm going to show you on this video step by step. It's super easy trick, okay? This is the best method now. So I'm going to connect to internet. Okay, now I connected on internet, and I'm going to click next here, and let's see. I click accept here. Name your computer, okay? Let's name my computer. Tips to Fix 3 computer, okay? I'm just naming the device. Computer is restarted, guys. Now let's see what's next. It's upgrading the system firmware. Do not power down, okay? But if you are not connected to internet, then you will not see this thing, because this downloaded new firmware upgrade for my BIOS. You just bought brand new computer. This is what's going on. I log into internet. Now it's requiring me to install new BIOS. So make sure now here on this, you have to wait. Do not turn off your computer, because it will damage your BIOS. Then you will not be able to use your computer anymore. Then you need to send the computer to the manufacturer. If you already bricked your computer, you have to go back and have the old BIOS version. But this is very, very important. Don't turn off your laptop. Okay, 100% in my case. Okay, my BIOS is updated successfully. Now we are able to go and set up this computer for first time, okay? Now let's see, waiting for the Windows screen to appear. Now, next. Don't check for any updates anymore. So here we are. This is the moment, guys. Now you have two options: set for personal use and set for work or school. Let me choose the second one, okay? And now click next. Then here you have sign-in options. You see this sign-in option here? Then click on that sign-in option. Domain join instead. Face print, PIN, security key. Use your device to sign in with a pass key. Let's try this domain sign-in. Enter your name. Super easy, guys. You see, put the name. Even better, use an online account. Just put the name here and click next. And I don't need any password. Click OK. And it's done. You just created a local account. I don't want any of this. No. Okay. Here it is. Advertising. I don't want any advertising. Then I just click accept. Then here we are. I told you this is the easiest method to set up Windows 11 without Microsoft account, but with domain name. Here it is. This will take some minutes. Yes, you see, guys, that's it. So this is how you can set up your Windows 11 without creating any Microsoft account. And this is the easiest method ever, okay? The easiest ever. I didn't do any CMD command. I didn't do any trick, nothing. I just used this method, official method. Then here it is. This is how you can create a local account, offline account, okay? So thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. If you are having any difficulties, then click the other video tutorials that I did for this topic. If you already sign up Windows 11 with Microsoft account, then you are not able to log in when you don't have internet, then watch the other video tutorial, how I deal with that and how to fix it, okay? God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.